Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will write 10 lines on Navratri. So let's start. First, Navratri is a famous Hindu festival. Second, it is a nine days long festival. Third, it is celebrated all over the country every year. Fourth, Navratri is also known as Durga Puja in West Bengal. Fifth, people observe fast during the 9 days and worship Goddess Durga. Sixth point, the nine days of Navratri are usually dedicated to the nine incarnations of Goddess Durga. Seventh point, Navratri festival is celebrated in the month of October or November. Eighth point, the word Navratri is divided into two words, that is Nav, it means 9, and Ratri means night. Ninth point, the festival also the victory over evil. Tenth point, the last day of the festival is known as Dashera. So friends, if you like my videos, then please hit like and please do subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video.